Now, my name Ronell is very uncommon. You don't hear Ronell wherever you go. I'm like, you know what? If I'm not careful, I'm going to become our tour guide. I need a character. Now, you guys ever seen that movie? Oh, yes. He's called Captain Ron. Short Ronell and come up with character Captain. Now, the way I did this, if I Googled Captain Ron, the movie would come up with Kurt Russell and a high patch. Now when I Google Captain Ron, Bahamas gets his coming. Alright?
It's working.
So with that being said, folks, you know, we're a very small company. Right here, the original site was actually destroyed in one of the attacks from the Spanish. The fact that we were British territory and we had pirates that would attack any French or Spanish ship that's sailing near these waters. In Germany, whenever they wanted to seek revenge from the pirates, they'd come into the town of Nassau looking for the pirates, who of course would be hiding out in the woods. So when they could not find them, typically what they would do, they'd burn down the town before they leave. And the original project church was actually destroyed in one such a attack. If you look at the ceiling, all mahogany wood, and also these were imported marble tiles. These tile floors actually been here for about 100 years. During the American Revolutionary War, who's that one of the England was told? This is British territory, but I'm on the start of the life. No one eats seafood in the Bahamas, is right here. No, not the shells, but what comes in the shells. Alright? Now if you want to see the words spelled out, C-O-N-C-H, most people say conch. We actually pronounce it conch, K-O-N-K. Now conch is our number one eat seafood here in the Bahamas. This is our acid calypso sauce. They look definitely like that. It's crazy. And I realize some people aren't calling that, but the majority of people didn't to say French fry sauce. Alright? So we eat plenty of land crabs in the Bahamas. And they come from the islands of Antigua. Do you know why it's acid crab season now? Let me tell you.
Yeah. Yes.
It's rainy season.
Oh.
During the rainy season, them holes fill up. So the fact that they don't drown, that's when they...
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
If you can walk for 3 hours, this works. The friendly Vikings are planted here. Right? Now the Vikings are planted there for one reason and one reason only. It was actually supposed to go down the roots of the sandbox, dump it out, and keep more sandbox. But for whatever reason, they could not get down deep enough to do its job. So over here, it dropped the earth one tree. Well, since it's in front of the cathedral here in the Bahamas, we actually call it our marriage. They also say, try and figure out which one's the guy.
Hi Max. Hi Max, are you asleep?
Maxie.
Good
morning, Max.
He's shy.
Hello.
Yeah, he's shy.
Max is chilling.
More drinks.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
There we go. Thank you.
That we're going to visit, Great Lift. Our cars will be coming from behind, so be careful. It goes back over 300 years. And if you look at this plaque right here, particularly at the bottom, we'll tell you about all the local celebrities that's happening, not local celebrities, but celebrities have actually been through the property over the years. That actually came off the sunken pirate ship.
Wow.
Dating back to the late 1600s. And you can tell from the barnacle, it's been in the ocean for quite some time. But the gals were always, once they decided that they were going to buy this anchor, it actually was a 2-year process to get it. kind of chocolates. The light colored green ones are the white chocolate, and the red ones are dark chocolate. Somebody's like rude or obnoxious. We use that word bigoty to describe that person. Now, the name actually came from a hot sauce that owner Amanda. Amanda's a young Bahamian entrepreneur. She worked offshore banking for quite some time until she found her true passion, which is the restaurant business. Well, what opened up the door to that was this sauce, this hot sauce that her mom created. Now, what we're going to be having here is pigeon pea hummus. Like earlier today, we had pigeon peas and rice. So what we did, we've taken that pigeon peas and we created nice hummus out of it. All right? The bread that you have in front of you, to go with that hummus, is called a Johnny Cake Christine.
Now, when you're making a chowder, the first step that you have to do is you have to pound the conch. Now, nowadays when we pound the conch, we actually use a mallet. In Bahamas, we're not really spicy eaters, even though we have it available. So in our foods, we never add like a whole lot of pepper. So as you're eating it, you're sweating, you need a sweat towel. So we just have to decide if you want to add.
Now, when you're done with this, you need like those small plastic trays and not throw away, so you can actually give them right back to Captain Ron when you're done. Is it good to be?
Yeah, but YouTube.
So all right. Wonderful.
Do you have YouTube?
No, not yet. Okay. I need to set up a YouTube, huh?
I'm gonna post this on YouTube.
Oh man, make me famous. Now I have YouTube.
Get this all right. Share real quick. There you go, right. Captain Ron.
We'll keep in touch, man.
Well.